You mean demolish first? We okay, there we go. We did it. Oh no! I forgot about this part. I'm gonna have to demolish. They won't let me! I've done too much demolishing, they won't have it.
So good at games!
As you can see, as you can see. Okay, let's not do it that way. There we go. Keep that there, go grab this one. Okay, there we go. Hey, standing back up again.
Nope.
Sweet, sweet genocide. Is there any more? There's probably more. Here they are again. They're back. Okay, let's get those Overwatch shots. Come on. One hit. The snipers. Hoo-ho-ho! A thing of beauty. The snipers unite. This is exactly why we like Colonel snipers, but we hate Dick Simmons. God damn it, Dick! Wow!
You shall not pass.
Alright, come on then. 1v1 me, bro. Look, I'll even let you get a first hit in. Alright, now my turn. That was it! Cool, thanks, buddy. See you later. Okay, I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was gonna go a little longer than that. I thought it was gonna be a two-hit affair, not just a one-hit. But I'm happy with that. Let's move on. Whoa. Oh, hey. Enemy! What? What just happened? And then if we can get like a bunch of snaps of Grimm, if we can manage to get snaps of Grimm, we put him all along the front here.
Usually it pays off.
Yeah.
That kind of thing.
That's why Timmy's been left in the basement so long. Somebody installed a card swipe. I think Mason probably got in there and installed a card swipe.
That's true.
Reader on the,
this is canon.
The dungeon, and then Jason just can't get down there.
He's been trying for days.
Okay.
That must be the
fair.
Be the logical explanation, because we all know Jason would never, like, knowingly do anything awful like that. I would.
That's true. That is true.
All right, I fully support that clip. I'm 100%. I everything he said there.
Yeah.
I completely agree with, and now it will be my when I tell people.
There we go. Completely canon.
I also do enjoy that he has a shirt with his face all over it.
It is a good shirt. I'm not wearing it right now, but
delightful. but I was just thinking the same thing.
Yeah.
I
wholeheartedly agree with that reaction of my reaction to his reaction. So I'm fully on board with that. You do what you got to do. You know, people got lives. I completely understand that. I don't take it personally at all. No, seriously though, let's see if we can get coal to the children for Christmas to work in the power plant. It's gonna be great. Oh. Hey, buddy! What's up? She said to put her down! Don't you all judge me. That's not really what I wanted, but we'll take it. Oh, I missed.
Target lost.
Way to go. Where's Serana? Is she still like back at the back at actual Whiterun fighting the guards or something? Oh my goodness, they're everywhere. Who are you? Wait, you're a vampire. What are vampires doing here? What? Okay, that was an escalation I was not actually prepared for. Who are you? Bounty collector? The bounty collector's here as well?
I may be in a bit.
Golly, you're the best!
Van Gwart's luck believes in our Lord Log.
What is it doing? It's picking up something now, but I don't know if it's using the right mic or not. There we go. What the hell was all that about? I'm so sick of my computer doing that every now and then. Every now and then it just goes, you know what? No mic for you. And I can see that it's plugged in. I can see that it's metering on the input device. But there's nothing coming through in OBS. And then I go into OBS and it goes, sorry, that mic don't exist. But like, it does though. Everything else is telling me that it does. Why can you not see it suddenly? Anyway, what a great start to the stream. Welcome everyone. Welcome. Vanguard, thank you very much for the resub. 5 months, 4 more months, and you've got a baby Steve on your hand. Baby Stevis. That is very, sorry, I'm just pouring myself a drink. Very important. Very big milestone. I really appreciate it. Hello, Nick. Hello, Claire. Welcome. It is XCOM night tonight. It's Monday night, XCOM night. And a new thing that we've started doing. Monday bingo night. It's XCOM bingo night tonight, which means along with me playing XCOM and we're just, you know, doing the normal stream, there are bingo cards. If you type in !bingo, you can get a link to where you can get a bingo card generated for you. And if you go into that bingo card, it's a 4x4 grid, and what you're trying to do is pick out the moments where the things are happening that are on the bingo card. For instance, hold on, let me get one up so I can have a specific reference. I've added some XCOM ones. So there's a free space, which is an easy one. There's I don't read something. I just ignore reading something. There's gets angry at a sectopod. That's a classic one. That'll probably happen. Green screen doesn't work. Do we have any? I managed to get one that doesn't have like any of the XCOM ones except for the Sectopod. Let's see. There's some more ones in here. Obvious misplay. Creates an alternate timeline. / reloads mid-mission. And 3 or more people overwatch the same enemy. There's some of the bingo spaces you can get. And all you have to do is make a line vertically, a line horizontally, or a line diagonally. Just finish a line, and that's a bingo. And once you get a bingo, you post your proof in the Discord, in the bingo channel, because there's now a bingo channel in the Discord, and you can pick a free game from the giveaway list, from the free games giveaway list. Or you can just participate because you want to participate. You don't have to claim a prize if you don't want, but there are prizes there. We've got almost 100 games available for people to claim, so honestly, take them. Take them from me. But yeah, this last time we did a trial run of the bingo night on Friday. We were doing House Flipper, and just at the end of the stream, only just at the end of the stream, 2 people got a bingo, and a 3rd person was very close to a bingo. So with the addition of some of the XCOM specific ones, because the other one was just generic stuff, with some more specific of the XCOM bingo ones, I'm anticipating there being some more bingos earlier on in the stream. Maybe when we get to halfway or something. I don't know. We'll see. I'm looking forward to it. I will have a card open despite not paying enough attention. That's fine. Most people listen to this while they're doing something else. So I'm not anticipating there being a huge amount of people that are going to be like, all right, we've got to do bingo and we've got to watch the stream. Only those two things, because most people are doing other stuff. But, you know, if you have one open and you just happen to go, hold on, I think that's bingo space, put it in, and you happen to get it, fantastic. But it's just an extra little thing that we're trialing out for a little while. I think it went relatively well on the Friday, and it doesn't really harm it being there. You know, if somebody doesn't want to participate in the bingo, they just interact normally with the stream. It's not like it's gonna change things for them, so we'll do it for a little while and see what happens. Did your mic have flat batteries? Blat batteries is actually what he says, but flat batteries, I'm assuming. No. OBS just had a little tanty, and then it fixed itself, which was great that it fixed itself, because... technical issues, am I right? Anyway, I think we just get straight into it. What do you reckon? Because, especially, we are on the EXALT base mission. We are assaulting the EXALT base, which has been a big lead up to this point. Because at the end of the last session, we were down to two possible outcomes, and we may have done a little bit of a save scum because I couldn't be bothered waiting for the next thing to get the last narrow down. And we eventually found that I think it's in India. Because we first guessed Germany and it wasn't Germany. And then I think India was the last one. So, yeah, we're starting this stream on that mission. So it's going to be interesting. I've never done it before. That, what? Oh, I know. Because, right. That's actually not my fault. Because the mic plugged itself in, because I had to re-plug in the mic, that software had an extra little banner that it wasn't accounted for in the macro, which means nothing to you guys, but still annoying. Alright, let's do it. Why are there like three saves? Exalt base. Yeah. Well, they all look the same to me. Let's do this one. So yeah, we're going to be assaulting the EXALT base. And unfortunately, for anyone that is either been following this on Reddit or is in the Reddit or anything like that, I haven't heard back from Reddit in the fact that they just randomly, like, suspended my account because of suspicious activity. Because... when I try to tell it to reset password, it's supposed to send an email to the email address attached, which is my email address. I verify that it's definitely my email address, and it just doesn't send anything. It's not in the junk, it's not in the deleted, it's not in, like, it's nowhere, anywhere. It's just gone, like, it doesn't exist. So I sent off, like, a support ticket and everything, and nothing. So I'm apparently just not allowed to use Reddit, which is very frustrating, because there were people that were kind of following it over there, and it was relatively successful. You know, people were sort of interested that, like, it was getting decent response. People weren't necessarily, you know, hanging out for it every week or whatever, but every time I posted something each week, it would get a decent amount of upvotes and stuff like that. So It was nice to have that in there, but apparently Reddit has just said, no sir, screw you, because suspicious question mark. So EXALT is based out of an Indian call center. Yes. But we're actually the reason that it took so long, actually, finding the Exalt base, is because we were on hold to the call center for so long. That's the only reason. Otherwise, we would have already been there. They still have laser. This... what was that? This dude was just carrying that guy along with his strong legs. That was marvelous. Okay, we don't... Yeah, kind of put myself in an awkward spot. Because the mechs can't really peek, can they? Still jamming Pathfinder, so my sound is basically muted. Okay, well, in that case, I'm sure you probably didn't even hear me respond to that, but that is perfectly fine. No, I can't. I think we're just going to be getting people in position. If they try and move into here, they'll get wrecked, but otherwise... you know what? Let's just leave Nick there. Oh, if we get Adam on this, like, going through this door, that should be a good spot. Because I don't think they should be able to do much without moving. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna get Wyvern to flank wide. And he's gonna try and come in the other window. We're gonna force them to go somewhere. Don't mind Amber just clipping through the wall there. Oh, Claire, good hits. Good hits. And is this Adam? Oh, it's Adam. It was Adam and Joey, I think. Sadly, Joey missed, and I think Adam might too. Oh, no. Adam got the hit. Very nice. All right, well, that's one down. And here come three more. Oh, and they've made the stupid decision to stand right next to Amber. Wow. Nice. Hey! That's ours! How dare you? Ha! They couldn't even hit Amber. Amber is about to crack some skulls, let me tell you that. Okay, ooh, that one kind of hurt, not gonna lie. But it's orange, it's true. It's like reddy orange, where ours is blue, cyan. Okay, there's a couple of them, like, straight off the bat. So, let's just give this guy a pounding. What is happening here? There we go. Dead. Okay. Now, you are in the line of fire, but don't worry about it. We are positioning to deal with that. I'm gonna blast this guy. Easy clap. We're gonna get Claire in closer. Oh, actually, you know what? Maybe we just fire a rocket in there. Yeah. Let's just do that. Because that'll clear any walls in the way as well. Giving us some extra line of sight. Alright, Joey, you can have a running gun. I want you deep within the enemy back lines. You can shoot the dude behind you. Easy. And then let's move Nick up. I think... Oh, we don't have that. Actually, we'll move Nick next. I want Adam to go first, so we can hopefully clear out these other two, or at least one of them. Boom! I mean, I always say it. The Exalt are just not a concern. They just aren't a concern. Frankly, I don't know why we're even wasting our time with them. They're just absolute scrubs compared to the actual aliens. Barely an inconvenience. Alright, Amber, you are going to take another hit or two. But that's fine. That's planned for. Oh, you missed. Why would we be concerned with traitors? I mean, yeah, I'm really not. They're not... Like, they're barely a nuisance. They're genuinely barely an inconvenience. And this guy thinks that hiding behind that wall is going to save him from Amber? What a mistake. Not what I'd call a winning strategy. Okay, that guy's got some enhancements. But this guy has nothing but death. Through the door. Oh, just through the wall. Okay, Claire, let's move you up. Yeah. No shots from there, but that's fine. This is basically going to be a turn of repositioning for most people. And waiting for them to come to us. As long as we can be in position and make them come to us, we're in a good spot. I mean, look at this. Once again, Adam can just clean up another one. He gets the covering fire before I get my shot. Hmm. For some reason I thought it worked the other way around, but then I guess you wouldn't get the covering fire. Because you'd be dead. I mean, everyone's in a good position here. Except once again, for Amber. But in saying that, that kind of means that she is in a good position. Because she baits out all of their shots and can tank it all, and then everybody else just cleans up the mess. As well as her, like, fisting a few people. Very important that Amber fists people when she can. I think she's gonna go up here and just... She can't fist. But, oh my goodness, there's a lot of pods of them in there. Oh well. Let's do a grenade, I think, because we should be able to get... I think there's actually a third one of them hiding in here somewhere. I didn't actually see where they went. Nah, just those two. That's fine, they have no cover now. Claire might... Oh, should I... I might use a rocket. Ah, nah, not from that angle. Let's move up there. Emma doesn't need to be in a good position. She is the position. I could not have said it better myself. I could not have said it better myself. Okay. Do I... You know what? I'm just going to take that guaranteed kill. Just to lessen... Lessen the heat on Amber. Well, let's just get a grenade in there. Because they love popping their smokes. Okay, let's get Joey down here. Oh, he's got... He does have a shot. Okay. Just... Like, I think they've hit Amber like 2 or 3 times. And she's healed pretty much all of that damage back. Otherwise, they've done nothing. Alright, I'm gonna get Nick to just take a pot shot here. For the holo targeting. And then I'm gonna get Adam here so that if somebody moves, hopefully he has a shot on them. And then let's get Wyvern as close as we can. And get him here. That could be a good spot. Man, Wyvern and Joey flanking on the left. Both, like, our most powerful assaults. Oh! It's a good combo. It's a bloody good combo. They're down to, like, 2 guys. One of them has no cover and barely any health. And the other guy's up here. Might be able to shoot at Wyvern. But missed anyway! Oh, yeah, there's where that other guy went. I knew there was another guy somewhere. Oh, no! Wyvern suppressed. Whatever will we do? I mean, we could literally just use his lightning reflexes to ignore it. But I think I'd rather get Amber in here, bait out that one, and then just punch this guy in the scrotum. And let's just go bippity boppity, get off my property. Oh, globe. Oh, wow. He's actually still alive after that. Actually wasn't expecting that. Well, that means that Claire has a little bit more work to do. Yeah, let's just see if we can kill that guy. Aw, people are actually missing now. Feels bad, man. Luckily, Joey still has a running gun, so... He is going to go... I think he's going to go here. He's going to kill one of those and Wyvern's going to kill the other. This will be easy peasy. So he's going to kill this one because he has a much better shot at that than what Wyvern will have. And then Wyvern should kill that last one. And then I'll move up Nick. Although 62? Ooh, I might actually... I'm going to risk that. Because Nick might be able to get it anyway. I kind of want to deal with that guy, though. Oh, what happened there? Oh, I was just trying to move the camera and it, like... I accidentally right-clicked, apparently. Oh, bollocks. It shouldn't matter because he's still behind cover, but... Frustrating. Okay, as long as this guy missed, we can have like a flawless mission. He missed! He had a flanking shot and missed! I'm sorry, Sunshine. But it's time to say goodnight. This is... Look, you're gonna be in the open. But I'm pretty sure this is like the last dude. Or one of. So we're gonna get the hit, and then please get the other hit. Yeah, there we go. There it is. There it is.
Our local affiliates at WFXS indicate that a minor electrical fire was reported near the upper floors of a large office.
That's right, minor electrical fire.
The first responders were on the scene within minutes. So far, there have been no reported injuries. In light of the recent events taking place around the globe, it's certainly reassuring to know that our emergency...
EXALT is dead. That was way quicker than I thought it was going to be. I thought that was going to be a long-ass mission. That took how long? 15 minutes? A minute per enemy? I actually don't even think it took 15 minutes. I think it took 10. EXALT. Barely an inconvenience. Absolute chumps the whole way through. Oh, that was satisfying, though. And Wyvern got a promotion. Wyvern is now major. Got the extra conditioning. What does that do? Oh, yeah, just bigger, better health bonus. Very nice. So, yeah, that was, like... I basically took the A-team there as well. I had a few, like, lower... Still fairly close to A-team, but I had some, like, B-team... people with like Nick and Wyvern because I was like, okay, EXALT, it's the final mission of the EXALT, it's gonna be scary, it's, you know, their actual base. We've done base assaults before when we went against the alien base. I'm like, okay, I need to be prepared. I could have sent rookie squad. I literally could have sent rookie squad and actually been fine. They were absolute chumps. Okay, so they actually still exist, seemingly. That's just their HQ is taken out. Is that what he was saying? Okay, access lift is almost done. It's about to be finished. So we need to get the hyperwave relay. But we're going to have to clear out some space first. That should be fine. Satellites going up. Terror mission. Here we go. We're gonna save Durban. Where's Durban? I mean, seemingly South America. South America? Wow, South Africa. Gee, I'm smart. Alright, it's apparently very difficult, but I feel as though that means nothing half the time. Alright, is anyone in chat that wants to be in the mission? I think we'll take Joey as a safe, as a insurance policy. We'll take Amber, again, insurance policy. and then we'll take some scrubs. So I do want to get Wyvern to Colonel. I'll take Wyvern. And then I think Pete and Nazrin haven't been in a little while. Because I want to get some of the mid-tier ones up to a higher tier. And then we'll take like a base, like basic level scrub. Coco Poggies. Coco Poggies hasn't been in a while, seemingly. And watch this be a terrible decision, and then we just get absolutely rinsed. Should you? Yeah, you should take Kite and Fighting. Amber gets Big Mac and Big Gun. And Wyvern gets the second biggest gun, because Joey always takes the big gun. Pete, you get a big sniper. You get big boy sniper. But no... no chitin plating, just a grenade. Because you're... you're the one that... what's the thing called? Samo Talks, thank you very much for the follow. How you doing? Hope you're enjoying yourself. Welcome to stream. Should we give Nazrin... let's give Nazrin that. What is Nazrin? Support? Yeah, it's right there. I was like, where does it say it? I know it says it somewhere. The pod awaits judgment. What pod? Please. Okay, you get the light plasma. Because we're out of guns. You can have a grenade and a light plasma. How does that sound, Coco Poggies? All right, this seems fine. I think we'll do all right here. It is the scrub tier team. We've kept two veterans in, and one person who's almost a veteran that we want to make. Well, we want to make them colonel, and then we've got a bunch of scrubs. So approach civilians to enable executions, maximize civilian casualties, and neutralize all civilians. Cool. Easy. I can do that. What is it? You have to have one left alive? That's all you need? The rest of them are expendable? Oh man, I really was not expecting that exalt mission to be so easy and so quick. So... is that... seemingly they still exist, right? So, is there going to be more missions against the Exalt? Or was it just a case of take out their HQ and now they're in the story but we won't actually fight them? Because I'm kind of waiting for the other shoe to drop and then it turns out that they're actually... like once they, because they only ever got to Laser and Carapace. So I'm waiting for them to get to Titan and Plasma in the end and then actually be more than just a minor inconvenience. Is there like a mission where you have the Exalt, XCOM, and aliens fighting each other? Because didn't they say that they were going to attack the aliens or something? But then I thought the Exalt worked for the aliens, or like they were allied with them or something. I don't know. I haven't played this one, so I don't know anything about the Exalt really, other than what we've vaguely picked up over the time that we played. Okay, who is first off the chopping block? Big Daddy Wyvern. Watch your fire? Don't worry, I'll make sure I hit the civilians. I'm always very careful to hit the civilians. Okay, Pete has to stay there because I forgot he's got the squad sight, because I'm not used to using squad sight. And then he's just going to stay there the whole mission. This guy's like, no, I can't leave. There's no way. Okay, Nazarin, front and center, as always. We found the enemy. There is an Exalt Council mission questline, but if you don't... But it didn't truly start yet. Also, they never get plasma. Oh, they never get it. So they are just always going to be barely an inconvenience. Well, there you go. Because that would actually be a threat if they got to use plasma. Oh, come on, Wyvern. What was that? You think? All right, Joey. Show them what for. Running gun straight away. Let's get you over here. Okay. Do we have enough? I mean, we can just rapid fire it. Let's just rapid fire it. Let's get him. Every time I try and rapid fire with Joey, he just gets him on a one-hit crit. Every time. Oh, hello there. Alright, we've got some floaters. Wasn't there a muton? Did the muton go through there? Okay, Wyvern. That's terrible accuracy. Let's try peek first. Now, let's try a 64. It's not the best. Not the worst. Okay. Could have been better. Alright. Amber, you are going to be the beacon for spotting the enemies. Oh, jeez. That's terrible. Why is that accuracy so bad? I think I might just blast a grenade here and get rid of that cover. Damage your friendly. Oh, no. There must be a civilian on the other side of that wall. Wait, which wall, though? Who's the friendly? All right, whatever. Down goes the civilian. Yeah, there he was. Got him. Suiting music for XCOM? Right. I made it myself. Oh my goodness. It suits all occasions, even though it shouldn't. Okay, you're gonna move up here, and then you're gonna blast this fool. 78? 63. Look, I'm gonna do it. Please hit the second one. Nah. Look, it was low percentage, but... Can you see anyone? No. Maybe Pete can get a squad sight. Oh no, Pete's already gone. Right. Alright, well in that case, Wyvern's gonna use his running gun to say hello. Well, if I go too far though, he'll just be caught out of place. So let's go through here. And let's just... pull another enemy pod on the last soldier on the last part of my turn. Okay, luckily not. We might take some hits here, but hopefully they'll go into Amber, who we left out in the open for that to happen. Yes, good. Shoot at Amber, that's fine. Or the civilians, that's also fine. Here. There's more of them. Oh, they're the normal floaters, so they're barely an inconvenience. Get that one. Was that Nazarin? Or was that... Yeah, I think that was Nazarin. I don't think I'm gonna take that. Just stay there. Just wait. I don't really like any of these spots. I'm gonna go there and assume that we're not gonna get flanked so that we can get a shot on him, maybe? It's not great. Let's give it a try. Nah. That was terrible. Pete still can't hit anything. Yeah, I just don't rate squad site. Everyone, like, goes absolutely, like, they froth over squad site. And it just never seems to work very well for me. Oh. Oh, missed. Oh, well, he's still concealed, I think. Oh, well. Where weapons fail, fists prevail. Bop! Bop-bop. And the repair. Okay, so now, ideally, everybody shoots at Amber, but Amber survives, and then we draw them all out, and on our next turn, we blitz them. I wasn't... Oh, actually, I think they're just gonna wipe a bunch of the civilians, so that's even better. Yeah, they're just killing all the civilians. That's fine. We saved one of them, and that's all we need. Come on, Pete. Is that... I think that's a miss. Oh, no. It's clean. It will kill. Okay, you're now... You flanked yourself. Congratulations. You flanked yourself. I might not even move, actually. Just take the kill. And move on. Pete. I mean, he did get the Overwatch kill, I'll say that. Can I get a nice grenade up in here? Somehow, no. Oh, apparently that's getting both? Let's see. Yep, it got two of them. Now they should have no cover. Yeah, 59's not great though. But it's a kill! Joey... You can go... Oh, Joey was the one that got shot at before. Ah, there you go. It gave us like the worst camera angle, so we literally couldn't see who it was. But it looks like it was Joey, which is absolutely fine. He can take it. Okay. Oh, he's got the light plasma, so that's just going to be a little hit. That's fine. Ideally, we could actually get him a kill so we could level up. Hey, is that the Muton from the first pod that we discovered? Because wasn't there a Muton and a Berserker that we discovered right at the start? And then they just... Like, the Berserker ran forwards and got destroyed, and the other guy I just haven't seen. I think that's the same guy. Yeah, we'll leave it there. That's not gonna hit, is it? Can I punch through a wall? Chat, can I punch through a wall? If I put Amber here, can I punch that dude? I mean, I'm going to find out myself, but... Looks like maybe. Turns out, yes! You can just yeet right on through. I guess you just aim in a direction. And if there's somebody at the other end of that, they're dead. Which works well for me. Hey, actually, we've only lost 4 civilians. This is like... This is better than usual. This is actually one of our better runs in trying to save the civilians. Okay, Joey is just going to absolutely blast this fool. Let's go rapid fire, because we can't miss at this point. 17 crit! We saved 14 of them! I think that's one of the best scores we've ever had when it comes to a terror mission. I don't think we've ever saved that many of them. Okay, 2 promotions. Coco Poggies is finally a corporal. Nazrin is Captain. Let's go Dense, because Nazareth is Dense. Also, Samo Talks, if you want a character in the playthrough, just let me know. First name, last name, preferred color, and class. And then we can get you in. And we'll get you in the next mission as well. So we can try and get you leveled up. Covering fire, I think that's what I want. Oh, that went about as well as I'd hoped.
We will be in touch, Commander.
I am certain now that Annette was somehow involved in the attack on XCOM headquarters.
Annette? Who's Annette? They probably told us at some point. Oh, is that that chick that we saved? Like, that was, that we're, I'm pretty certain is a psionic that we saved from that other mission? Oh, there's only two options. Huh, interesting. Okay, I don't want a new soldier. Ah! Hey, Pete, how you doing? You were just in that last mission. You hit some enemies, but I don't think you got a promotion. Also, Samo, speak now if you want a soldier, because we're about to go in. God damn it, Vanguard, stop! Try to do a stream here. Why you gotta be this way? I gave you guys the power. This is my fault. What is bingo? Well, I'm glad you asked, Pete. If you type in exclamation mark bingo into the chat, it will give you a link. That link will bring up a bingo card in which you can fill out as the things happen. There's a few of them on there that are like XCOM related. If I rage about a Sectopod, you can tick that off on the list. There's a few different ones, and basically you're just looking for a line, horizontal, vertical, diagonal, you know, bingo rules. And if you get the bingo, you yell bingo in the chat, and then you're in. If you actually won a game, because we have all those Steam games, you can get one. Otherwise, you can just be like, hey, I won. Got him. Because I have points, I see. That seems to be your favorite one. Out of all the redemptions we've got, it does seem to be one of your favorites. I mean, which is fair, honestly. All right, we're gonna get Pete leveled up a little bit, I think. A bingo ate your baby? That's pretty rough, not gonna lie. I'm gonna take a bunch of scrubs. This is gonna be scrub mission. Scrub mission one. I'm going to take Nick. I want to get people to Colonel. Who else do we want to take? Is there anyone in chat that isn't in, hasn't been in a mission, or like just wants to be in the mission? We've got one space left, because I think I'll take this other mech, get him leveled up. We've got Adam. We've got Pete. We've got Elliot Spencer. I think they're a Reddit recruit. We've got Nick, and we've got Elaine, which is another. You know what? I can actually change their name now. It doesn't have to be mech anymore. They are a mech. That was just so I'd remember to put them in a mech. Tin can. Anyone else? Does anyone else want to be in on the mission? Speak now or forever hold your peace. You can just have a grenade, that's fine. Just a normal grenade. Pete, you can have the other. Clazzy. And a grenade. And we are going to give all of the chitin to the scrubs. So that they don't die, which means Nick, you don't get the chitin plating. you get an alien grenade, because you get two of them, so that makes sense. And Amber, I'm giving your mech to Scrub mech boy, because we need him leveled up. We need to give him the best chance. And we haven't got him a better mech yet. And then, you know what? Let's put Faye in. Haven't had them in a huge amount of missions. And you can have the kind. Perfect. Don't let him die or we'll need to repair the mech again. True. We've got one piece of chitin left over. You know what, Pete? I don't value you as a person. I'm giving it to Adam. Or more strategically, you're not going to move, so you shouldn't be able to be shot at. You got squad sight. You're probably just going to be sitting at the back anyway. Adam's going to actually be in the thick of it. Fair. What, the first one or the second one? Yeah. Or both? First reason or second reason? The threat there seems to be the most pressing. Local government. Okay, there's meld in this mission. Historically, not great at collecting meld. But we will give it our best go. Hopefully we can pick up some more meld so we can upgrade some mechs. Somebody still needs some, was it Crips wanted memetic skin or jumpy legs or both? I don't remember. Because we needed to get Joey the memetic skin first. That was top priority. And then Crips, gave dibs on, I think it was the memetic skin. I have no way of knowing, so I'm going to give her memetic skin and then hope that's what she wants. Or I'll accidentally try and chop her legs off like I do every other time. Now, who is it that I've almost chopped their legs off like 5 times? I think it's Joey. I think Joey, I've almost chopped their legs off like literally 5 times. Because I keep thinking that augment is to give them gene mods. But that's like within the science tab, the research tab. I wonder if there's a mod for this to make the loading times quicker. I genuinely don't know why it takes quite so long to load. Alrighty. Elliot Spencer, first cab off the rank. I didn't... That was unintentional, the fact that you were literally hiding behind a cab. I wasn't actually that clever. That wasn't a pun. It was not intentionally a pun. There is zero cover here. Which will be fine for Tin Can. Let's get him up here. Oh, jeez, there's nothing. There's nothing at all. Thank you. It was a very funny joke. I'm glad somebody appreciated it. Man, I don't... Because I want... Pete has to be here. Where are we going to put Faye? Because if I go over there, there's going to be someone in there and that's going to activate that pod. I think I'm just going to leave them in the open. Which feels disgusting, but I think that's honestly safer than putting them up there. Okay, now we can start putting people over there. I made the right call. Because there was people in there. We might have been able to get them anyway. Yarul! How you going? You! Welcome to the stream. Thank you for the raid. Welcome in, Raiders. How you doing? How was your stream? If you haven't been here before, my name's Isaac. JustWrightGaming, as the handle is. I'm variety streamer. I just made Pete move. He's the person that doesn't move. Go back. Damn it. I play different things, but tonight we're playing some XCOM. And things have been going suspiciously well. Oh, there's a mech to it. But we play like Starfield, Baldur's Gate, a bunch of things at the moment. It's been a great time, just playing all these different things. I'm gonna pre-blow up a bunch of these vehicles so that I don't have to have them blow up on me. Also, I think there's probably enemies there. Which I could have found out if I had paid any attention to what just happened, but I didn't. So let's just hope that that was the right call. Alright, let's go here. Stream was good. Finishing up the Fear trilogy soon. Oh, nice! You've been playing Fear. How are you finding it? We were... that was potentially one of the options for us to play this Halloween. Fear 1. But mainly due to like time constraints and stuff, we're actually going to be playing Amnesia. But it's on the list of things that we're definitely going to play at some time, because I love the Fear series. Very good. We're going to spin the wheel from Pete. I'll do that in a moment. Just wanted to drop off some cool people here while I raid and run. Look, if they've come from your stream, I believe it. They definitely must be cool people. But yeah, thank you for bringing people over. I really hope you had a good stream. I think we just used all of our Overwatch on that one tentacle. It's a fun series, but not very scary for me. Yeah, yeah. I feel that. Because you're in... I think the problem is you're in too much control, because it's a shooter, and you're like... It's a good... Like, it's actual decent, competent shooter. So you're kind of too in control to actually be scared much. But it's really... Like, it's quite decent. Also, welcome... Tiatic? Welcome in with the raid. Hope you're doing well. Okay, there is someone over here that is buffing. I'm actually gonna roll up here. I know I'm gonna get some Overwatch. Oh, it's just from the Seeker. Easy. Piece of piss. Piece of piss. All the best for the XCOM stream. Take care, all. No worries, you're all. I really appreciate it. Good night. Okay, let's get... I'm just gonna do this. Get the guarantee on that. It's Tibic! Oh, that's a B. I see. That makes sense. Oh, we got... It wasn't a guarantee. We got 2 damage. I thought the particle weapon did more. Oh, that is... We're not in a good spot here. We've made some critical mistakes. Can Pete get a hit on the squad site on that prick up the back? Oh, it's a 54. Yeah, it's not going well. Enemy Unknown is the only XCOM game that I have played. Therefore, I think it's the best one. Well, this is technically Enemy Within. There's no thing for it on Twitch, because it's a DLC. But, I mean, they're both excellent. Oh, God. I think we're gonna have to put everything into this guy now. I was hoping to take out the dude at the back so that I didn't have to blast through his shield, so it wasn't such a waste. But... We're just gonna have to do it. What a waste. Let's go like this, though. Personally, I think XCOM 2 is my favorite in the remake series. War of the Chosen. But this is still very good. I'm enjoying playing this for the first time, because I played original, but not this one, which is... been super fun. Okay, let's get you're the last one to go, so I'm gonna you have to take this mechtoid out, Nick. No pressure, but the fate of humanity rests on your shoulders. Don't miss. You missed! I should have made him go first because he had holo targeting. I wasn't expecting to have to take this guy out from the top. We really should have been able to kill that other guy. Yeah, it's a DLC, right? It is. It's the DLC for Enemy Unknown. Ow. Let's spin that wheel. After all the luck we were just having, let's do a luck roll. Melee only. Well, that doesn't apply here. We'll have to re-roll that one. Okay, they missed. Hey, monkey, how you doing? It is XCOM time. In fact, it's XCOM bingo night. It's a new thing that we're doing now. You can put in exclamation mark bingo, get yourself a bingo card, and play along. If you get a bingo, you know, diagonal, horizontal, vertical, you can win a free game. Or you can just be like, hey guys, I won. And, you know, bragging rights is sometimes enough for some people, so there you go. Hello, Pancake Factory, how you doing? Welcome. Oh, that was a bad. This feels like an alternate timeline. This feels bad. This feels real bad. But I think this is the perfect time to do that motivation that Pete just managed to get through the spin the wheel. We're gonna motivate ourselves to make it through this engagement. Because at this point, I'm not convinced we're gonna make it. So I think we need the motivation to get us through. Is everybody ready to be motivated? If you're at home, you know, or if you're on break at work, or you've got something that you need to do, and you need that motivation, well, here it comes. Everybody strap in. Consume everything. Solve an ancient mystery. Have what they can't have. Find love. Save a deity. See others suffer. Find a purpose. Protect a family member. Make friends and save Christmas. I love that we started with consume everything and then save Christmas. What a time. What a time to be alive. I hope everyone's motivated now. Oh, misclick that. Oh yeah, good shout. Good shout, Mel. Monkey, Mel? I don't know why I called you by your last name there. It sounds like you're in trouble. All right, anyone else that's just new as well? This is the make or break for most new people in the stream. The sexy hydration, it either means that people... Oh. Ads. We've got to wait now. The ads are here. Thank you for letting me know, Adam. We'll wait to any of the raiders or any of the new people are out of ads so we can do the sexy hydration. Because this is the true make or break. Claire got dropped in the first encounter tonight, but she didn't die this time. Hey, she's still alive. Yes, you're in trouble. You're in trouble, Mel. What have I done now? Wait, hold on. Why are you being a troll? Because there's two reasons I know you're telling porkies. Number one, you don't get ads. Number two, some absolute mad lad gifted a whole bunch of subs on the channel. It was on Saturday, I think. And you were one of them, I'm pretty sure. So don't you go saying that you've got ads. How dare you? Disrespect. Who gifted me the sub? It was the Far Zombie, I think. The FA Zombie. Faz for short. Yeah, Monkey didn't get a sub, but Milk did. That's right. He gave out like 20 subs or something. It was wild. Oh yeah, actually, I've got it right there. The FA Zombie. Yeah, that was him. He gifted out a whole bunch of subs. Absolutely mad at that. Okay, here we go. So, as I was saying before the ads hit, we're going to do the sexy hydration. This is make or break time for anyone new in the stream, because the sexy hydration has one of two outcomes. You either see the sexy hydration and now you can never leave, or you see the sexy hydration and go, okay, I'm out. There's only two outcomes, and this is the time that you decide. And I mean, it's not up to me. I don't make the rules, I just follow them. It's up to you. That didn't work. Put that on your bingo cards, everyone. The green screen failed. There we go. So I'm expecting to see you all either here or not. Which is a very weird thing to say, because obviously. Yes, the algorithm doesn't like Monkey. She didn't get the, because it was random gift subs, right? Milky is here giggling as we make lunch. Hey, Milk! The algorithm likes chatbot more than you. Yeah, that's right! It gave Marvin a sub. So that's pretty harsh. The Marmite, yeah. It's Vegemite, it's Marmite. You either love it or you hate it. That's me. And I hate it. I hate Vegemite. So I hate myself? I don't know. Well, yeah, I guess that checks out. It's me, the hero of Kvatch. It is you. How do I follow harder? You upgrade your tier 1 sub to a tier 3 sub. That's how you do it. I actually don't know if you have a sub. You upgrade your no sub to a sub. How about that? Or you just hang out, because don't do that. That's nonsense. We have a Remember Dead Space 3. Let's take a moment, because Wyvern is here and he wants to make us relive bad times. God damn it! Why you like this, Wyvern? There are few games worse than Dead Space 3, and you always bring this up. And for some reason, it's still a redemption and Hadid. Anyway, now that we've been all hyped up. Oh yeah, there's our new emote, by the way. Because of,
whatever they tell you, it is definitely not a cult.
That's right, it's not. Those men are just, they're just robed little figures. They're not suspicious in any way. Because of the generosity that we were shown in the previous stream, we were able to get new emotes, including, okay, let's try this, including a new animated one.
Okay, it might be a sex
thing.
It's not. You bestow me this. What? A dollar? Was that a dollar? Well, it's not a dollar. It's a bit, which is definitely not a dollar. Thank you. Thank you for the singular bit. Very nice. 1 cent. Yeah, well, I don't even know if it's 1 cent, to be honest. The way that Twitch works. Okay, I'm gonna just shoot this guy. So Adam, brace yourself. I'm gonna bait this guy out. It's not suspicious at all, just the cult modes. Yeah, it's not suspicious. It's perfectly reasonable. Okay, where's Faye?
For the money prey to log to time. Here are my 2 cents. You will need all the cents you can get.
Get it? Cause he gave us, he literally gave us 2 cents. You did it, Adam. You did it. All right, Berserker's down. Not Berserker as in the streamer Berserker, who is friend of the channel. The alien Berserker.
All hail the great and mighty Log.
Hail him. There's nothing suspicious going on here, by the way, chat. Does anyone new? It's just perfectly reasonable stuff. Okay, Pete, you're just gonna shoot at this guy and hope you get a good shot. Terrible. This is not gonna be a good turn. Because they're cheaping out and using grenades as well. I hate that. I hate when the AI just spam grenades at you. Although to be fair, I'm pretty sure their gun does more damage. Oh, it does twice as much damage. I'll take the grenade. I think we're gonna lose our other mech again. Oh no. Oh, this is the second time that we've lost a, oh, did they miss? The last one missed. Oh, you were caught in an explosion, question mark? Yeah, I guess that counts. Oh no, tentacles hit. I thought we were just getting out of it alive, and then the tentacle showed up. I don't know what it is about the, oh god, we have no accuracy. I don't know what it is about the mechs, but anyone who's not Amber who gets into a mech, it's a death sentence. I don't know why. Okay, Adam, you're gonna have to do a lot of cleanup here. Checks boxes, interesting. Strokes beard. It's very interesting. Okay, can we get a kill on that? Not just is it the second mech lost, it's the second time Amber's mech has fallen without her in it. Yeah, I mean, I guess this is the problem. We shouldn't be sending out Amber's mech without her in it. It doesn't play nice with anyone else in it. Okay, can Pete get a shot? Probably not, but I'm gonna try. That, oh no, that car's gonna explode now as well. This is gone. It's all gone wrong. I'm so good just cleaning up out here. Yeah, I mean, having the double tap, very tasteful. Meanwhile, Pete can't even hit them. And they can't hit you, Adam, so you're good. Okay. Oh, really? Oh, I thought I might have a turn to move, but I guess because it activated in the end of my last turn? Like, right at the end of my last turn? Okay, that's a good hit. We're gonna move Faye up to another car, an unexploded one. This isn't gonna go poorly at all. Oh, it's a good shot. Okay, good hit. Just checking, has there been any non-mech deaths yet? Not including base security personnel. No, it's just the two. I think I'm gonna stop trying to train up new mechs because it just seems to be a death sentence for whatever reason. It just doesn't work. That was terrible. How can I give Pete more accuracy? Because he is hopeless. He sits back with the squad side and just gets no hits in. Okay, this should kill them both. Nick gets a double kill. We got one of the meld canisters, but we lost our second mech. Before, when I was naming the stream, I originally named it, we have only lost one soldier so far. I hope I haven't jinxed it. Or I definitely haven't jinxed it or something. And even though I wrote that and then changed it, it looks like it was still jinxed. It was still cursed. I'm not gonna, that other mech is just gonna sit in the, it's just gonna sit in the warehouse. I mean, I know that we keep sending out Amber's mech, but like, we're not using any other mechs from now on. It's a death sentence. It's good that we lost them. Yeah, well, I mean, at least we don't have to deal with putting extra people in now. Oh my goodness. Okay, so we have to repair that mech now. Oh, we're 20 bucks short. gonna have to go to the swap meet and sell our Exalt artifacts. Recovered art? We can sell art? Cool. I guess. Sell all of the Exalt weaponry, because we're just never gonna need that for anything. Because it's so, like, out-teched. Okay. That's a decent chunk of change. The rating was good? Yeah. Yeah, I saw it. It's good that only one person died. Alright. Oh my god, it's 50 meld as well. Oh, I didn't realize there's so much meld. Yikes. We actually got negative meld from that mission. How much do we have now? Like, if I try and put crips. 65. We've got 25 meld. You wrote it, which means you jinxed it. Look, I shouldn't have done it. But at least it was only a scrub. Wait, what was this? All right, so now that we've seen with the mission that we just went on in mind, who wants in? Who wants in on this mission? I'm sure you will be fine. I think I'm going to take Joey and Adam for this one. And we're going to take... Who do I want to die? Wyvern, you're close to Colonel, so we need to actually get you to Colonel. Okay, Wyvern, you're already in. Perfect. Why would you remove me? Are you trying to lose? I didn't remove you. No, I always just remove everyone and start from scratch for the start of each new mission. Just so I'm got a clean slate for what I'm putting in. We can't put Amber in because her mech's out. I mean, I know she could use the other mech, but I just don't want to. I don't want to run the risk. Let's take Nazrin. Who else? Truman. You know what? We haven't put Truman in a while. Truman. I've been in a little while. Are there any other scrubs? Faye has got fast lane. Matt. Big Daddy will protect the noobs. You better. You and Joe have really got to protect all the noobs. Still a mech one, maybe, if it was a two. But with conventional armor, I wouldn't risk it. Yeah, I'm not going to risk it. Bring the Aussie? What? Duke Diesel? Isn't that Synthwaves? I think that's his new character, right? We can take him. We haven't put him in a while. Yeah, I think that's all we've got, so... Oh, we got Adrian Shepherd, but we're never taking them because they're a squatty sniper. Ben and Adrian are just going to be sitting there twiddling their thumbs for quite a while, I think. No idea, just saw the flag. Yeah, no, I think that's Synthwaves, so let's chuck him in. Alright. As usual... You get the biggest gun. Gets the sniper, scope, and I might give you a med kit. Not that you'll need it. Not that I'm predicting that you'll need it, but, you know, why not? And Wyvern, I'm going to give you a grenade. And I'm going to give the scrubs here. Oh, actually, you know what? No, Nazrin doesn't deserve the chitin plating. You can have an alien grenade instead. We'll give the actual proper scrubs. We'll give them the chitin. So that we can hopefully keep them alive. To be able to get some sort of promotion. Oh my goodness. Oh, I actually don't know if we can take... Well, I mean, we can put him in with a light plasma. You know what? We should just get another alloy cannon. Because we do have a couple of assaults. Where is the Helicon? There we go. We should just get another one. There we go. That's fine. And I'll give it to Wyvern. You can finally have the actual big gun now. And I'll give the second big gun to the new scrub. Oh, no, not that. There we go. The slightly big, but not as big gun. There we go. There we go. That's not bad. They can learn to snipe if I'm in the med bay. Yeah, exactly. When you're out of the mission is when the scrubs will learn to snipe. Might need to heal someone else though. True, true. That's very possible. That's a bad idea. If I had my way, I'd just yeet grenades everywhere. Good, I hope so. You and Nazrin, probably the two people that are most liable to kill someone of our friends with a grenade. You guys have the grenades. This is how we roll. Is that how you destroy Wyvern's mass explosives? Yeah, no, I think so. That's how I would destroy a Wyvern. Alright, what kind of spaceship is this? I don't actually know. We possibly should have built, brought a better squad. But, we have Adam, we have Joey, and we have... Who was the third person that we brought that was good? Struggling to think of any good people in this squad. We bought Joey and we bought Adam. The two medaled veterans. Me? No, it definitely wasn't you. It was Adam. It was Joey. You're sitting on Major. We want to get you to Colonel. And then... ideally, we can get Nazrin up to, like, Colonel and then sacrifice them in the last mission again. To just, like, you know, really sort of come full circle. Also, this is a landing site, not a crash site. So, this could be fairly dangerous. Which is why we brought all the rookies. I'm sure it'll be fine. As long as no sectopods show up. I really shouldn't have said that. There is 100% going to be sectopods now, isn't there? Okay, wait, which way are we going? Are we going this way or are we going this way? Expect heavy resistance. That's not what I want to hear. I think we're going that way. Oh yeah, this map actually looks pretty familiar. I think we go this way. Oh, wow. We've spotted them instantly? Oh, Finn men. Okay. That's not so bad. No one can get any good position, though. Wait, why can you see that? There, maybe? I shouldn't have said be... I shouldn't have said should be a big go thing. I mean... I've said it a few times in this stream, but I don't know if I say it frequently enough for it to be a bingo space. Maybe not. I don't think it happens enough. Yeah. I think it's happened a lot this stream, but I don't know that it happens frequently enough usually. I'm not bloody Hagrid. Jeez. Does Hagrid say that? I haven't watched Harry Potter. I literally haven't watched Harry Potter. Okay, this guy is hopefully gonna get... Alright, we've got Adam on the case. So I'm more confident. Good. Nazrin was shooting. I was concerned. But we had Adam shooting as well, so we got the shot. That's a miss. Don't clip that would be a good one though. True. That's like, that same vibe as well. Oh, that was a waste. I didn't realize there was no... Oh, I didn't realize he wasn't going to be able to make it. Wow, that's a big waste.
Whoopsie.
Speaking of waste, let's get Wyvern to use his
well. Straightened out soon. Rhyme hit it on the first caravan out of Riften.
Yeah, fair enough. I would do that as well. Screw Riften. I think you say that at least once per week. Yeah, true. We do say, because it comes hand in hand, it comes in your hand with innuendo that we don't want it clipped. So, you know, maybe we should do that. I will enjoy myself. You're right, Wyvern. I will. All right, let's bait out any Overwatches with Wyvern. None to bait out. Very cool. You know what? Can we just yeet a grenade? Oh, that's a lovely grenade. Wyvern with the double kill. Why would you quote that? How dare. Okay, we're in better positions now. This was not great before. Much better now. Let's just do a big run. Unfortunately, no good movement there. We'll just move up one there. Okay, so the thin men are dealt with, but they weren't really the concern. So we'll see what comes out next. Yeah, that is right. I'm still alive and that is all that matters. I mean, we lost a soldier in the last mission, but it wasn't me, so it's fine. You misspelled that quote, did you? What did you misspell? I'm still alive, and that's all. Oh, that's all the matters. I didn't even see that. Now I want to fix it. I can't do it right now. I'd add a type correction to the recommendations. Yes, please do. If there's any like quotes that are mistyped or something that we can fix. That I can fix on my end. Put in the recommendations so I can do that. Okay, so far we've only whacked off three thin men. I don't know where the rest of them are. Are they gonna come at us or do we have to get to them? That's the question. I mean, it is their UFO, so maybe we have to enter their UFO. Innuendo happens every stream, I encourage it.
Not a sex thing.
No, it's not a sex thing. I don't know what you're talking about. What innuendo? Never happened. No such thing. I don't like this approach. I don't like it at all. I'm gonna run and gun to here. Might be able to pick up that meld. Okay, we've at least seen someone, finally. They're running away, and they're overwatching. All right, well, let's walk Wyvern right into that overwatch. He can handle it. Over here, maybe? There we go. Now I just need you to be confused and I'll have a bingo. Not gonna happen, I know exactly what's going on. I don't see that happening in the stream. Yeah, this is the problem with streams where I actually semi-competent at the game. It's less likely that you're gonna get... Oh, nice. Less likely that you're gonna get that happening. Although, I mean, whenever like a sectopod rolls around, I do get quite confused because they do just bend reality. So you could get some twofers with that. Tr- Truman. I just realized that Truman's like tag nickname is Boom Boom. Very nice. Okay, this could be a problem. It depends what this mechtoid does, because they're gonna buff the mechtoid. And if the mechtoid tries to come towards us... Okay, that's fine, because we've got some overwatches on him. One of them did miss, but... Depending on how far they go, we have some overwatch. Yeah, there we go. There we go. Alright. We've got... No, you missed. Okay, well... Hitting a miss, hitting a miss. Because if they had just stayed there and shot out at us, then we would have been in trouble. Wyvern's taking a hit. He can take it. He's made of sterner stuff. Well, I sure hope so, because he's just taking another one. Well, vengeance is swift. Brap. Oh, you don't have the Sectopod on this card? Sag. I mean, maybe you won't need it. We haven't seen one yet, so... It's possible you won't even need it. Okay, Adam, you're gonna have to get up to Nazrin, because Nazrin is... Very sad right now. Not Nazrin, Wyvern, sorry. Wyvern's the one that's hurt. Nazrin's probably sad, but Nazrin's not hurt. Oh no. I shouldn't have moved up there. I thought we'd already gotten sight through there. Oh, that's basically a bingo space. Tis but a scratch. Well, I hope so, because I accidentally just pulled the pod. And the second last action of my second last move of my turn. Luckily, I do still have someone that's having a turn, but okay. Well, it's 100% on that, so I think I might take out the Mectoid if I can. 17 crit and just a hit. Okay, all right. Mectoid down. We have a couple Sectoid commanders, which is gonna be a problem. Yeah. Oh, no, that's all right. Just a 5. Okay, just a mind flay. Just a cheeky mind flay. As long as they don't do mind control. These guys will do, you know, shenanigans with each other, and then they might do some crappy little shots. Not concerned about them. The commanders could be a concern. We can get a good rocket in here, though. We can kill 4 of them at once. He has just moved. Yeah, it's not quite in position anymore. You still get 3, though. Oh, he's moving away as well. Sag. Okay, where's... Where's, there we go, there's Truman. That's who I'm looking for. Ah, okay. Oh, we're so close. We can get a double kill and expose another. We may as well do that. That's still worth it. Big boom boom time. There we go. Now, if we take that guy out, that guy should die as well. Let's get Big Daddy Wyvern in. I'm hoping Big Daddy Wyvern can shoot the guy over there. Oh, it's a 59. I'm going to take it, though. I believe in you, Wyvern. It was not misplaced this time, which means you just got a double kill, essentially. Very nice. I think Joey is probably the best bet to take out this commander. Sectoid commander. Wow, you have no movement. Oh, is it? Did the mind flay mean that you can't move and can't shoot? Did it daze you? Sanch. Okay, well, let's just move a couple people up, I think. Make it so that if they try and move, they get blasted. Just go there. In case they try and escape out this way, we've got that exit covered. So we've got... we've just got Joey. If he had a running gun, he'd be able to do something, but... yeah, take the 43, I guess. It's Joey. Got him. Didn't need to worry about it. Oh, is that a mind control? It is. That's actually fine in this position. Usually I'm more concerned, but because they're down to 2 health and we have everyone in a good position to make an aggressive attack. Oh, but they got Wyvern as well with the other prick. Okay, that is a problem. Okay, we're gonna have to do this very strategically. And by very strategically, I mean firing a huge ass rocket and try and take these pricks out. Okay, if we can get that as far to that side as possible, we can kill this guy, freeing Joey, and then Joey can kill the other guy, freeing Wyvern. That's the plan. We sadly... oh no, we still don't get a... he doesn't get a turn if he was mind controlled this turn? Oh, I didn't realize it worked like that. Let's see if Duke can get anything. He can't. No. Do I have an angle? You don't. Well, you've got an angle on Wyvern, if that helps. No one has an angle. He's so far away. It's just you guys. Okay. I'm making a play here. I'm gonna throw a grenade and clear out this wall. I should have done that first, because then I could have got a shot in with Diesel. Potentially. Maybe we can get... we can't get a good angle there either. Let's go there, see if we've got any shot. Random alien speech. My biggest concern is that we're going to kill Wyvern with our Overwatchers. So I'm actually gonna hunker you down. Because we've got some Overwatch over here. See? Wait, if he moves first... okay, he's panicked. Please shoot while you're panicked. Shoot. Oh, God. Oh no, close combat specialist! Wyvern just took a massive face. A massive face, a massive shot straight to the face. And now he's gonna return the favor. Oh, 15 crit! Feels bad, man. Okay, this is bad. Okay, Adam, you need to move up there because I do not trust. Okay, you've got the shot. You've got the clean. That's fine. We're going to try and get Nazrin to get the kill because we need their level. There we go. We don't need Adam to clean up. Oh, that was so stressful. That was so stressful. And tanked it. Yeah, luckily you guys have... because I'm pretty sure I gave one or both of you the chitin plating. If you guys didn't have that, you would actually both be dead.
We did it.
We did do it. No one died. Yikes. That turned very sour very quickly. It's the fact that they can mind control from so far away is what almost did us in there. You're only out for 2 and 4 days, though. Barely an inconvenience. 2 promotions as well. Truman and Duke got a promotion. Man, that could have gone real bad. If there had been another turn at all. With someone still mind-controlled, that probably would have been the end times. 55, that's enough to give... I think that's enough to give Crips memetic skin, and just hope that that's what they wanted. I'm pretty sure that was what they wanted. Oh no, it's 65. The money we can make up, the meld we cannot. We got both the melds though, so that's like the best we've ever done. What? Where is my promotion? I got like 4 to 5 kills and was wounded. Yeah, I don't know, man. It's like, it just decides sometimes. UFO escaped? Oh, it must have been like really early on. Gotta pop those numbers. Yeah, Wyvern. Well, see, I think what it might have been was you technically did kill 2 soldiers at the end there where you hit one of the sectoids that was buffing one of the other sectoids that essentially ended up killing him because of the way it works. But I don't know if that technically counts as your kill. And I mean, that's only like one, so I think there was more than that that would have done it, but... Oh no, this is North America where we only have ravens. Guess we're just gonna swarm them. Hello, Paul, thank you for the hydration. Hope you're doing alright. Oh, that's a big boy. Shoot! Oh, we got it! Oh my god, that was so close. I was just about to bail out and send in another one. Yikes. Yeah, bonk, that's right. Watching Kenshi and your stream? Kinda hard multitasking? And you doing the bingo card, are you? And Diablo 2, wow. What's Kenshi? Is that another streamer? That's a lot of things. That is a lot of things. XCOM's Maverick. He just got him. He don't need no goose. He was just like, I got him, son. It's like Japanese Fallout. Yeah. Sounds hype. Okay. We're going to take the 2 top dogs. Do you have a character in this, Paul? I don't remember if you do. The pilot is. Yeah. That's what I was saying. He's Maverick. And we didn't even need to send in Goose because he got him. He got him. I'm going to take a bunch of these people again. I need Wyvern. I'm going to take Wyvern and Nick to get those final promotions, hopefully. We've got 1 spot left. Mountain Blade meets Flat. Interesting. Could be kind of fun. I don't think you made me. Do you want a character? Because I'll make you one. I'll make you one right now if you want a character. Actually, I won't send you on this mission though. Because I think this is a battleship or a large transport. So we actually need to bring a good squad here. These are fine. 2 mages and a captain is fine. Who's free? Okay, we'll still make you a character, but we won't put you on this mission. This is who we've got. We got basically, you can pretty much have everything, anything. We've got a bunch of soldiers. So we've got assaults, we've got some snipers, supports, heavies. We have everything. Males and females. There should be a combination of whatever you want, really. Claire got bingo. Hey! Claire got a bingo. Woo! Post it in the bingo channel in the Discord. Congrats. Can we get some exclamation mark clap for Claire winning the bingo? Make me a heavy Scotsman. Oh my. Oh, well, that one right there. Perfect. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna need first name, last name, preferred color, and yeah, that's mainly it. They're decent drinkers, fair enough. Do you just want Paul Henderson? Adam is telling to post it in the bingo. Yeah, post it in the bingo in the Discord, that's right. That's where you post it. Okay, Paul Henderson. I mean, that makes it less confusing for me, at the very least. And toxic green or any green there is. Full outish stuff. Okay. I mean, that's kind of like it. Is there any other greens? There's that. That's more like a lime green. Like green mix. I think there's just like plain colors. There's that one. There's a few different greens. Yeah, it's just a preset. In XCOM 2, you can like put in patterns and stuff and you can change things up a little bit. You like this one? All right, we'll go with that one then. But in XCOM, in Unknown and Within, it's a little bit more basic. Okay, what are we... The guile is always classic. Ooh, that's a nice gruff look. You want long hair? Alright. Let's see if we have some long hair. There's a lot of helmets. A lot of helmets. Bald? That's not long hair. I don't know if there's really any long hair for the male characters, actually. No, there isn't really. Oh! Piss! Can't even rotate it properly. Yeah, there's not really any... That hat? What, you want the fedora? Oh, the Heisenberg? Yeah, I mean, you can put that on if you want. Walter Breaking Bad, is that you? No, that's Adam. Beret is good too. You want the fedora. Alright, let's go with the fedora. Well, it's not quite a fedora, I think. But... That one, there we go. That one. There. It's more like an Australian boonie hat or something. It's probably closer. There we go. That's pretty good. We'll go with that. It's a fishing hat? Yeah, almost. There we go. So you won't be in this mission because we need to bring our A-team because it is a big old ship. Oh, does Amber have her mech back? Because we could use... Yeah, she does. Okay, cool. But you'll be in after that, no doubt. Okay, so... Yeah, I think that's what we wanted. Perfect. Just don't kill me in the first place. Oh, we would never do that. We're not going to put you in a mech suit, so you'll probably be fine. So far, the only people that have died are people that have been put in mech suits. So, yeah, you're going to be absolutely fine. Don't stress at all. We would never get you killed. I mean, we've got less deaths in this than we had in Unknown. We were up to like 5 or 6 deaths in the total runtime of the... Unknown playthrough, was it? Something like that. But this time, only 2 so far, and they were both mechs. Why then you can have a med kit? I don't know why you would need a med kit. Actually no. I'll give you the chitin because I thought we would have. Because the other person we've got is a mech, so you actually don't need that. You have... Yeah. Got everything. Cool! We're good! Maybe I should just DPS this time. Remember, my level is like being a newborn. A newborn. Careful. It's fine. I'll give you the chitin plating. You'll be fine. You're barely an inconvenience. Sing me a lullaby. Yeah, well, I can do that. Yeah, no, I'll do that part of it. The rest of it, I'm not... I don't know. But we'll sing you a lullaby. All right, this is a big boy. You got jazz lullabies? I don't. That could be a good idea. Get some jazz lullabies in there.
Oh, excuse me.
Alright, so this... I think this is a large transport. These things can be brutal. Jazz Twinkle Twinkle. I'm not gonna lie, that could actually go pretty hard if I did it right. I mentioned that and now you're yawning, yeah. Maybe I need the lullaby. Why have you done this? I was gonna add that to the bingo card. Yawn was gonna be on the bingo card because it happens like every stream. Usually at the start, but sometimes obviously at the end. Because I've got, essentially, there's two 4x4 grids worth of squares that it can be. So, 16, so 32. 32 spaces that it can be. I don't want to add more than that, because otherwise it'll be really hard for people to get bingos. And it will just be, well, not necessarily really hard, but I think the differences will be too much. Whereas if it's just, like... two interchangeable ones that sort of vary around. I think that's a good amount. But, you know, we'll see what actually comes up and what doesn't, and then remove the ones that sort of have never come up. But yawn is a good one. I just don't know what it would replace off the top of my head. I browsed 86 games and I think I know what I want, but I still got to make a new Steam account. Can I just book my reward? Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I'm pretty sure you won the other one the other night, didn't you? And that's, yeah, no, just let Adam know. We'll send the key to you on Discord and you can redeem it at your leisure. Yeah, exactly. You can get it and then just take whatever time you need. Because you've already won it, so. Only Big Boy Raz is still up. Is that one of your cats? Everyone else is asleep? I'm falling asleep. Yeah, they're from Steam. They're all Steam keys. I think they're from Humble Bundle, but they're Steam keys. You won an Among Us, Wyvern? Wow. You won an Among Us, and you almost died, but didn't actually die. Boom. What a day it is for you. What a great day. You have two keys available, one for attending a celebration stream, and one for bingo from that stream. Yeah, so you've actually got, you've got two if you want them. Steam keys mostly from Fnatic. Right, no, so it's like Humble Bundle. It's not actually Humble Bundle. Fnatical. But yeah, they're all Steam keys. Yes, Commander. I meant the Among Us stream. I killed those guests. Oh, you're right. I see. Yeah. You were on fire with those guests. I don't know how you did it. You were just like, every single time there was a new thing. Like the new session, you were just like, yeah, it's Jason, and then it was Jason. Yeah, it's Weldy, and it was Weldy. I don't know. I feel like you had the inside scoop somehow. What if the game won't work for me anyway to switch/return, or are the keys a one time? I think after they're redeemed, like after you actually put them into your Steam account, I don't think they're like reversible. Because of the... I don't know how Fnatical works specifically. Adam might have a better idea of that. But I know places like that, because you can't like return or refund them because they're in a pack. And once they're attached to an account, they're attached to an account, so we couldn't, like, put them back in the mix for other people. Sadly. As much as I would like to be able to, yeah, I'm pretty sure that would be just... get it and you use it, or if you can't, unfortunately, you can't. Sag. It's just a Steam key, so it's not returnable. Yeah. Because if it was like, you know, if you bought the game on Steam yourself, you can do a refund through Steam. But when they're already keys that are given as giveaways, essentially, they just don't work in the same manner. I mean, hopefully it works. If not, no biggie, I'm having fun. Good. That's the main thing. I mean, yeah, I hope it just works for you, but unfortunately we just, we don't really have control over that side of it. It's just a case of, you get it and hopefully it works. I mean, it should do. Unless it's a case of your computer is not powerful enough to run it or something. In which case, there's not much we can do about that. I can't remember if we found this out already. Can a mech get the meld? The mech can get the meld. Okay, good to know. Claire and I have been funneling our keys to Nick. Oh, I see, because you've won a few times. Like, you've gotten the, you've won the bingos and stuff like that. Yeah, cool. Easy. We give him a chance to redeem a key. Yeah, nah, that's the other thing you can do. Like, if you win at a bingo or something, or you get a key through whatever means, you can give that to whoever you want. You can give it to someone else in the stream. You can give it to your brother's best friend's sister's dog. I don't care. You want it, it's yours. Do with it what you will. Don't bother me. I'm sure I can run it. Usually it's about random issues like certain system files, etc. Yeah. I feel you. I mean, yeah, hopefully it just works straight off the bat. That would be ideal. Where are these enemies? Where are they at? Oh, it's just weird. I think I'm gonna get most of these people up on the top of this platform. And to see if we can see anyone. I'm not seeing anyone yet. Wyvern has at least one credit available, at least from the Among Us stream, which they can give to anyone if they don't want it. Yeah. Yeah. Yep. Checks out. Hey, wait. Adam has jumpy legs, doesn't he? So you should be able to just get up here. Do I have to activate jumpy legs? I thought I didn't have to. Why are you trying to use the ladder? Why can't you just jump up there? Jump is passive, but I don't think it works there. Why though? That should definitely work there. That makes no sense to me. I guess I'll go there, which is a risky idea, but... Weird? Yeah. I don't get it. This is a mission that we might actually see a Sectopod on, so if you've got that on your bingo card, get your finger ready. I know that we definitely saw a bunch of Sectopods. I think we saw at least one or two in this ship layout in Unknown, but I don't know if we'll see one in Within. Hard to tell. Now you mentioned there are people who only hang just for bingo. If there was a bingo and a streamer was crappy, I wouldn't care about bingo, no fun. Yeah. No, well, I like to, when I do streams, there was a time where I was like, I advertised that there were giveaways, like, in the title, or, you know, freebies, but yeah, like giveaways and stuff. And then you get people that would come in and would just be like, hey, free game, please. And then just leave straight after that. So most of the stuff that I like to do now is for the benefit of the regulars. Like if new people come in, they're absolutely still entitled to get one if they want. But I don't like to advertise it because people will just come in and grab that and leave, which is just feels bad. At least they said please. I mean, to be fair. Okay, we've finally seen some enemies. It was just after I made Adam do a full run, sadly, but at least we have some enemies to shoot at, so let's take advantage of that. Oh, great. Now we see everyone. This could go poorly. Can we get a grenade that far up? Yes. Is that gonna... Oh, no, they're all the way up there. Oh, piss. I thought it was just because I couldn't see them properly. I didn't realize... Oh, they're flying up there. That's a misplay. Mark that one on your bingo card. At least this way they have to hang out for the stream, so ad revenue, they also need to join the Discord. Yeah, exactly. Like, it's partially intentional for that sort of thing. But also, that's just, like, the easiest way to do it. It does help to drive engagement to some extent, but mainly it's just a case of that's just the easiest sort of setup for it to work. Alright, we might get Joey and Wyvern to do a run and gun. Yeah, they're the last two. We're not in a great position here. I'm not a fan of this. Okay, let's go. This is a real risky play, but it's Joey, so he should be right. Why can he only hit that? Why can he not hit anything else? Ugh, what a disappointment. Alright, whole ass indeed. I guess go to there. Who am I DMing regarding collecting the game? You or many? Many. He handles all that sort of stuff. But you can also just, like, in the giveaway, if you just put it in the giveaway thing, Adam will be on top of that as well. What is the protocol if somebody gets multiple...
Bloody peasant!
We missed. The ads, no! If somebody get multiple rows on their card, do they get multiple bingos? No. Part of me thinks maybe that would be good, but generally when you play bingo, you don't actually get multiple bingos at once anyway. The first person that submits the first bingo is the only valid winner and nobody else gets a bingo. So I think especially the fact that we're having, you know, just all of them sort of collated at the end, I think it's just one. Would be fair. Please don't miss. That's a miss. Fair, just wanted to double check. Yeah. I think that would be the best way to do it. Man, this is not... I don't like this at all. What happened to the, what happened to the dude that was just here? I was looking at chat, and I just did not see where it went. Mainly we're setting up to try and deal with these chumps. Okay, let's go over here, see if we can get a shot on this guy. 45? Dude, come on! Let's just clear that out. Oh, did that not even... I really thought that was gonna destroy that terrain. Now Amber's just gonna take two needless hits. Okay, one needless hit. Okay, maybe two needless hits. Oh, Nick's got a shot on that guy. Missed. Good job. It's a shame that holo targeting doesn't work in an Overwatch. Oh, okay, that's a miss. Good. If everyone's to shoot at Amber and miss, I'm totally down for that. Okay, look. You had to make me eat my words, didn't you? You jerk. Oh god, this is terrible. These are just normal mutons. These aren't even, like, elites or anything. Alright, well, I think it's time to get the fisto happening. Time to wind up the fist, Amber! Anyway, it's not a blast. Brap! Okay, where are you? You're already there. Should I take the shot? I'm gonna try and take the shot. Hold on! What? Why does Nazrin have a ballistic weapon? I think somebody forgot to pack their big boy gun. How did that happen? God damn it, Nazrin. I mean, you hit the target. But you didn't bring the big enough gun. Oh, that's... How did that happen? I mean, I know how it happened, but how did that happen? That's not gonna hit. Overwatch it. How has this happened? How has this happened? Absolute mystery to me. Oh, just everyone Overwatch. Like, just everyone. Everyone that's left. Ah, good, he tried to move. Rookie mistake. Never mind. Nobody hit anything. You exploded, question mark? No, I don't think I exploded. We just accidentally packed Nazrin with a ballistic weapon instead of a plasma weapon. So it ended up not being very useful. Okay, there's an easy kill. Alright, there's a couple of them over here. This is fine. One of them jumped off the side there. I think I'm just gonna leave Adam here in Overwatch for when people sort of peep around. Now, if we can... This could be a very risky play, because there could be like six people here. But I'm hoping I'll see the Muton. Missed. Good. Good, good, good. He got a long way away. I didn't realize he moved that far. Oh, 94% stand in the open like a chump. Like an absolute chump. That was your mistake, sir. Okay, now we can work our way back over here. Now that we're not dealing with the semi-flanking mutons. The mother flankers. And we'll wait for them to approach on this side. Okay. Yeah, there we go. I'll get Joey. Oh, I just realized that he had running gun. Why did I do that? He can't see anyway, so it's fine. I'm hoping they shouldn't really be able to do much. And if they do move, they're going to move into Adam's sniper range. Or, hey, actually, that works! Nazrin with the ballistic weapon took out the drone. That actually works great. I can't believe we packed Nazrin with the ballistic weapon. Oh, that is... That is like, that's actually insult at that point. It's like, you can't hit anyone. We're not even going to give you a real gun because we don't think you're worth it. Poor Nazrin. He's doing his best. Okay, let's do a running gun here. An unexpectedly amazing play. Well, I don't know if I'd class it as amazing. It worked. I don't know if I'd class it as amazing, though. Because it was, I think it was more so the luck than the play. Like, the luck of the hit. I mean, I guess you probably count that as an unexpectedly amazing play. It just worked? It did. Like, quite literally, it only just worked. Because those things have 3 health. And ballistic weapons do 2 to 4 damage, I'm pretty sure. So they 50-50 after they got the, like, what, 60 or 70% shot chance to hit, they then did another 50-50 if they would do enough damage, and they hit all of it, so worked out alright in the end. Joey, what was that? Okay. Nick? Guys, come on now. Be reasonable. Wyvern. We've just had like 4 people do an Overwatch. There should still be an Adam Overwatch, which should hit. No? Okay, no, we've got Amber as well. And Amber's missed as well. I think the whole team has run an Overwatch here and has missed. Can Adam not see? Weird. I really thought that would have been in range of Adam. Okay, Nick's first because we need that holo target. And then we're just going to blast again. We're just going to try and get some people to hit. 83, I'll take an 83. Good, hit. Was it a miss or duck hunting? Yeah, that's actually a clay pigeon. That's why it's shaped that way. Everyone's just really bad at clay pigeon shooting. Absolutely awful. You should all be ashamed. 35%? Yikes. Wow, guys, I don't have the angle and everyone else missed. It's like, do I have to be the one that hits all the time? Could somebody else please hit a target? Okay, that wasn't the last. So there must be more up this way. I mean, it does feel like there is, like, that wasn't enough soldiers to be the end of, enough enemies for it to be the end of the mission, but yeah, I just haven't seen many yet. Oh yeah, there's that other cyber disc. So it did just, like, yeet through that door and disappear. Okay, I don't want to go up that side, so let's go here. Alright, Amber, you need to draw their attention. So you're just going to bust in here and be like, yo, dog, what's up? And just start blasting. You've got no ammo. Well, just start reloading then, I suppose. Taunt them with your reloading skills. That'll get them. That'll learn them. They won't know what hit them. Oh, nothing hit them. Oh, well, they didn't know, I guess. Okay, Wyvern might be able to get a hit here. And then I think Adam might be able to get one. It's dubious. I'm gonna risk a all or nothing. Okay, it was nothing. God damn it, why did I do that? Oh yeah, Adam can get there. This is terrible. They're the bad aim. Got him. Or missed him, rather. Well, if it goes this way, we've got him on lockdown. Roger that. Nah, nothing there. Well, my only consolation is if they shoot at Amber. Oh, wait, that might be a Nick shot. Right in that perfect angle. And Nick gets a hit! Is that a kill? As intended. Got him. Did you just say got him? Well, I mean, I did just then, yeah. I don't know if I said that before. But I definitely said it then, so yes. Mark that one on your bingo card. Ladies and gentlemen, we got him. Okay, Adam, you can come up. Just to there, I think. I might actually battle scanner. We've never really used the battle scanner. Oh wait, is that the edge? No, that can't be the edge of the map, can it? And it's 11:15, so bingo! There we go, another bingo. I'll look at all the bingos at the end as well. I wasn't expecting this mission to take quite so long. I knew it would be relatively long, but... Where are they? Are they further up this way? Or did we, like, cut into the ship midway and miss a whole bunch of guys at the start or something? Because it's very possible that happened. Okay, Joey's just out by himself. Sure that won't blow up in our face. Where is it gonna... Where are they? Give us some noise. Give us some little noise things. Oh my! I thought it had Amber selected. That's Nazrin. Maybe let's not leave her in the open. Where are they? That's where we started. Oh, this is probably where we should have gone in. So are we going backwards, maybe? Yeah, I think they must be up there. Oh, this is gonna take forever. All right, well, let's run. So I'm pretty sure they're not down this end of the ship. Ugh, the big hike back. Oh, it's just you two. Is it gonna tell us? Is it gonna give us the little sound thing? Oh wait, which way are we facing? Yeah, this way. God, this is gonna take so long. Just here, just in case they do actually come out of there. Oh yeah, now it's showing us where they are. Gee, you took your time. So annoying. The ship is massive, yeah. And the problem is, as I suspected, we cut right in at the halfway point, like in the midpoint, and there was enemies at either end of the ship, but I didn't quite realize until just then. So we have to now hike all the way up to the other end of the ship to find them. I hope there wasn't any meld to get. Oh wait, there was. We missed it. Okay, just go there, I guess. Can the mech use that grab lift? Actually not sure. Okay, Joey's just like, he's just been exiled to the outside of the ship. He's just gonna be permanently there now. Okay. They've gotta be in this part. Yeah, we've got a noise. Yeah. Let's put Nick actually on. Oh wait, he needs to reload anyway. So if anything happens this turn, they are definitely going to catch us with our pants down. It shouldn't happen this turn. We should have another turn of movement because they're not seemingly doing anything really. But We'll see. Okay, mechs can use grav lifts. Confirmed. I'm glad. I do have the jet boot module, but it's better to not have to use that. Alright, Overwatch. Overwatch. And Amber's gonna just bust straight in. Oh, hey guys. It's me, Amber. Rap, rap. Okay, for a second I thought they all just missed and I was very disappointed. Okay, let's just take the shot there. Let's just take the guaranteed slight damage. Time for my homemade milk vanilla ice cream. Man, that sounds great. Where's mine? Homemade ice cream. Nice. What do you have? Are you gonna have anything on it, or is it just gonna be just good old vanilla? I mean, people dunk on vanilla, but especially if you get like a nice creamy vanilla ice cream, and especially if it's like homemade. Bellissimo. Okay, here we go. We got the cleanup pretty easily. Okay, that took a lot longer than it needed to because we should have entered at the top and then worked our way down, but I just didn't realize because of where the drop zone was. It was kind of awkward, but we got there. And chocolate cereal chips. Nice. Oh my goodness, instead of getting Nick and Wyvern to Colonel, we now have just got Nazrin to Major as well as them two. We've got a bunch of Majors now. But I can't believe Nazrin was the one that brought with a friggin', they brought a ballistic weapon to a plasma weapon fight, and they were still the one that got the promotion. God damn it. It is a major breakthrough, you're right. You're right, Evan. You got it. We did it, everyone. Man, look at all that money, though. I'm gonna have a lot of stuff to spend and things to do at the start of next stream. Still no promo for what? No. Wyvern and Nick still just chilling on Major. Major disappointment. Man, this game doesn't like me doing it.
Everyone was dead. Wholesale slaughter. The Dominion, not content with killing dissidents at home, came to Hammerfell to finish the job.
What are the Dominion doing here? Aren't they in the Gamma Quadrant? Yikes. They never stood a chance against the Dominion. Ran out of cream, so they're kind of watery. Aww. Sam. I love a good creamy ice cream. Delish. Still good though, sounds like. You could use oats to thicken it if you've already done it already. Just add it to the blender and buzz the crap out of them. There you go. Cooking tips with Claire. I don't think I've made an ice cream specifically, so I wouldn't have a clue. Let's check everyone's bingos. And let's see what we got. We got to verify some bingos, everyone. Okay, bingo. Oh, wait, so Adam, you're saying you got two bingos, like you got one bingo card filled out and then you got another bingo card filled out. Wow. There we go, thank you. Alright, first one. Let's do this first. Where am I? Why am I not there? Huh? Something's broken with that, I don't know why. Okay, here we go. first pick is Claire's, the second is mine. Oh, I see. So this is Claire's one then. For some reason she couldn't see the channel. Oh, weird. Does she not have a role or something in the Discord? Is intentionally misreads chat misreading chat? No. If I intentionally... And also... I don't know, it's a bit of an ambiguous one. But I would say if I intentionally misread it... I don't know, actually. I might just remove that one in general. I might put it as something else. Anyway, doesn't read something. Yep. Definitely didn't read something. Deliberately skipped over quite a number of things. We probably did see the potato screen. I didn't see it myself, but we don't need that one anyway. Adjust my headset. I would never do that. Green screen doesn't work. That definitely happened at least 3 times, I would say. And innuendo. There was no innuendo. How dare you? That never happened. That definitely never happened. And then we have Adam's one. Free space. Yep. Got him. We did have a got him. Courtney explosion. Yep, that definitely happened and goes over time. Man, you were so close to so many of them. If I censored a swear word, which actually I think I did right at the end there. From like chat, I think from Claire. And like, come on, man, if we had have had some of that, you would have had like a full one. You just would have had a full bingo card almost. Wow, there we go, we did it. I saw it when I was GMing. Right, don't know, I'll have to have a look at it. Even at the moment, it looks like part of your arm is cut off. Yeah, sometimes it's like... Whoa, sometimes it's a bit weird. I'd like to get a real green screen. This is great for what I've got, but an actual green screen that I can pull up and down would be great. You did for me... Oh, is this one your one? Which... Wait. Oh, is that last one there? Is that his one? There we go. This is your one, Paul. Oh, you were so close. Well, the green screen doesn't work did come up, so... Oh, I censored your word. I see. So, you missed it? Oh, you missed the green screen? That is a bingo. I mean, yeah, if we count the green screen doesn't work, then that's a bingo. We have unexpectedly amazing play, which I think we declared that did happen with the... even though it was a bad, but also good play because it somehow worked with Nazarene and the ballistic weapon. Goes overtime. Check, it is currently 11:30, and we did see the potato scream. I mean, look at your arm. It's not natural, it's missing a chunk. What are you talking about? What do you mean? This is completely normal. I'm just casting a spell because I am a wizard. I mean, I can even do it right now. Look, it didn't work. That's probably why that's not working. For some reason, I did actually set it up with this scene, but it's not working. The wizard spell doesn't work on the clip scene, even though I did set that up. I'm gonna have to double check that. There we go. We got a bunch of bingos tonight, everyone. Good job. I'm proud of you all. Oh, bloody sound. I'm so proud of you all. You did it. You got bingos. We got a bingo from everyone in the chat, pretty much. There we go. Nick has gotten 2 games tonight. What, because you and Claire both got one? Nice. And Paul can claim another one as well, because I'm going to count that green screen. I mean, I was checking it just then, but at the time that I was checking it, it was also having green screen issues, so it definitely counts. Oh, 2 more. Does he have 2 more? Did he get 2 bingos? Or, sorry, no, he only redeemed the first one, right? Of his 2 from the first one, so you still have 2 left. Boom. Easy. There we go. I mean, that was a fairly successful stream. Rather than, other than losing another mech. We're never gonna get another mech. Amber is the supreme mech, and we're just not gonna bother with other mechs. Because it always goes poorly. So we're gonna leave Amber as the supreme mech overlord, and we're gonna take her on most of the missions, I think. The certainly the more important missions, and then we're not gonna use any other mechs. That other one's just gonna be put into mothballs in the warehouse and just gonna chill there, because it always ends up with somebody dying. It's just a lot of paperwork, you know? But yeah, that was a stream. Let's just quickly go through the schedule to make sure everyone is up to date. There we go, Adam's put it in the chat as well. Tomorrow we are starting our spooky streams with Amnesia the Bunker. We're gonna try and make it a little more atmospheric. We're gonna leave just the red lights on. We're not gonna have the jazz music. It's just gonna be the ambience of the game. I still need to actually look into getting a proper jump scare in. Adam, can you put that in the recommendations that I need to put a proper jump scare in for tomorrow's stream? And yeah, we're gonna see how it goes. I've not played any of the Amnesia series, so it's gonna be interesting to see how that goes. And see if it actually spooks me at all. Because I haven't played a game or seen a movie that has done that yet. The closest I've come was literally when we were playing Fallout New Vegas, and I ran into the invisible house, and then suddenly people were behind me, and I was expecting them to be miles away, and it actually startled me. Otherwise, no, not even like startled. So it's just, I don't know, they just don't work. Like Dead Space, when we played Dead Space 3, I was just like, this is actually just like comical. This isn't even trying to be terrifying. It's just comical. But yeah, anyway, that's Tuesday. Wednesday, we are playing some more Baldur's Gate 3, which is going exceptionally well also. Is that your jump scare? I mean, that's a jump scare, but it's not the jump scare. Yeah, we cleared out the Wizard Tower. Got the useless loot from that. We killed a bunch of goblins. We killed a bunch of dwarves, I think. Or was that the stream before? I don't remember. We're killing a bunch of goblins. We're like halfway through. I don't know how far through. We're an amount of the way through killing a bunch of goblins. That's been great fun. And then we've got to go see a man about a dragon on a bridge. And then pick which way we use to go into Act 2. Because there's one way that can go like through a mountain pass somewhere, and the other one's through a giant dwarven door that both take me out of that section. So I don't even know what I'm going to choose. Probably a giant dwarven door, but I don't know. Anyway, that's Wednesday. Thursday, no stream. Because we don't stream on Thursdays generally. Friday, we should be back with a co-stream with Aaron. Yeah, we should be back with Far Cry 5 co-stream with Aaron, provided everything is going well. I'll message him soon-ish, hopefully, and see if we on track. I'm pretty sure he said last time that he'll be in, so I just have to double check. Oh, excuse me. But we'll see. Also, there is an ad break. Yay! I think nobody caught the schedule. Just trying to summon the Dead Space comedy. I see what you mean. Yes. The comedy that is the Exploders in Dead Space 3. Unfortunately, it's not a comedy of a game. It's not supposed to be. It's a bad game. It's a terrible game. It's only a comedy because of how bad it is. But it's not supposed to be. Goddamn Dead Space 3. Anyway. So yeah, Friday, Far Cry 5 with Aaron. I'll double check, but we should be on schedule for that. Saturday, more Starfield. Man, last Starfield stream went so well. we ended up going like way over time. We had a whole bunch of new people in. We had the very generous Bazombie, who gave us a whole bunch of gifted subs to the channel, which was amazing. But we also had just like a bunch of other new faces in the stream in general, and a couple follows. It was really good. So I'm hoping... Look, I'm not optimistic that we'll get the same thing again. It probably won't happen, but... We'll still just have a fun time, you know? Just doing some Starfield stuff. I've added a couple more mods to it. One that helps the smoothness, hopefully, because it was being pretty stuttery last time. One that makes ladders a lot quicker to climb up. One that cuts out animations from like lifting off the planet, because that's literally gonna add it adds so much length to the game just because of how long it takes. And now they're gone, so I can just go straight away. And then there's one that fixes reflex sights so they're more transparent. Not an issue that we'll have yet, but if we find a gun with that on it, I know it would annoy me, so I've changed that. But mostly just like pretty basic stuff. And then Sunday, no stream. Monday, back to XCOM. And other than that, next week, just keep in mind that I'm doing the Wednesday stream. I'm doing the Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday stream next week. But then the stream after that, the days after that is when I'm leaving. So I'm leaving on the Friday, but I don't have a Thursday stream anyway. So Wednesday next week will be my last stream for a couple weeks while I go overseas to New Zealand. So there won't be any streams during that period from the 26th until the 12th. So keep that in mind. Let me catch up on chat. I don't know if Bingo will convince me to watch Starfield stream. I'm salty about no Fallout or Elder Scrolls upcoming. Honestly, fair enough. I mean, there's a lot of things to love about Starfield, but there's also a lot of things to be annoyed about. So I'm honestly, yeah, completely understand people that just flat out don't like the game because it has a lot of issues. I'm enjoying it, but I'm also getting frustrated with it for sure. Bingo is on Monday nights. Yes, you can technically still do the bingo sheets anytime you want, but the actual proper bingo nights are currently XCOM bingo nights, and they're the ones that you will give the actual giveaways for. So you can definitely still play the bingos any night you want and still show them in the Discord and everything, and I'll still call them out and have a look at them and everything, but that will only be on Monday nights that the proper bingo night will be. Love and why you like this? Yeah, I don't know. Like, none of the other commands do that. They're all set up the same way. Exclamation mark, whatever the command is, in the command section. And then the same thing without the exclamation mark in the timer section. And it does that, but the other ones don't do, like, if you just say the word bingo in a sentence, or if you say the word commands in a sentence, it doesn't just bring up the actual commands. It has to have the exclamation mark. So I don't know why bingo does that, but I just can't be bothered trying to figure it out because it's not worth it. Wish I saw a Fallout 3 remaster. I think I, yeah. That when they bring, when they're talking about, there was a Fallout remaster. I don't remember which one it was though. Have you seen the leaked Bethesda release schedule? I've definitely seen and heard of it. I don't remember any of what it is because I don't particularly care, because it's all a load of old bollocks in my opinion until they've done anything and they're actually doing it, because that's all just like, it's just like maybe, perhaps, possibly, if then and perhaps, but maybe. It's just like, it's like 10-year plan of maybe this is what's potentially on the horizon. Like, it's very ethereal at this point. Yeah, and I didn't really pay much attention to it. I knew it was a big thing, and honestly, until they actually properly announce it themselves, it's not really putting much stock in it. Like, I fully believe that all of those things will, most of those things will eventually happen. But because it's been leaked, there's a potential that half of them won't even happen. And if they do, it won't be for ages. So, yeah. Just, it doesn't, I don't really care that much. I think I saw a YouTuber talking about the schedule. Oh, there were so many of them. As soon as the thing was leaked, like, every YouTuber was just talking about it. I'm like, yeah, fair enough. It's big news. Like, it's a huge thing. But I just don't think that it's really, it doesn't really mean anything at this point. 5 years later, yeah, I mean, if that, honestly. Apparently there was a leaked document from before Microsoft bought ZeniMax, so some of the projects are running behind schedule. Yeah, I mean, that doesn't surprise me at all. Bunch of them will be running behind, honestly. I'm not surprised at all. I wouldn't want Daggerfall Remaster since there's Unity already. Yeah, was Daggerfall Remaster, was that one of the ones that I was talking about? Or something like that. I don't know. It depends. If it's like a full remake, I'd be interested in Daggerfall because I've never actually played Daggerfall. But if it's just gonna be up-resed, upscaled, whatever, I'm not particularly that interested. I think they're about 2 years behind schedule, but apparently there's a remaster for Oblivion and Fallout 3 coming. Yeah. Yeah, I remember hearing about that. They're also doing like a, I don't know if it was in that leak, I think it might have been something completely separate, but they were doing like an Oblivion ray tracing thing or something, and apparently it looked quite good. But that's just like, again, that's very ethereal. That's just Nvidia going, look at our cool thing that's in like 10 games, and we'll never actually make a full Oblivion game out of any of that technology. Just look how cool it is though. Woo! Yeah, it don't mean anything. Obsidian fixing Fallout 3 would be something. That would be something for sure. I don't know how that would go. But it'd be something. Because Obsidian didn't make Fallout 3, did they? Obsidian made New Vegas, but they didn't actually make Fallout 3, did they? Am I wrong about that? So I thought it was just Bethesda for the main titles, and then New Vegas was Obsidian. Isaac hates text-based DLCs. You're damn right. If I want to read that much text, I'll open a book. If I want to listen to that much dialogue, I'll watch a movie. If I want to actually shoot someone, I'll play the game. It was purely Bethesda for Fallout 3. Yeah, I thought so. But I guess, yeah, having Obsidian cleaning up some of the stuff that was an issue. Are you saying that that's what they're planning on doing? You'd hire modders from Nexus? There's a lot of them on there. There's some, you know, there's a lot of like hit and miss stuff on there, but there's also some really good stuff on there, so. I mean, that does end up happening a lot, where they'll just end up hiring modders because they've done it all for free and stuff anyway, and they've done some great work, and they're just like, well, you can just come and work here instead. Makes sense? Which one is worse, though? Old World Blues, or what was that other one? 2 DLC had tons of text. Was there? So there was Old World Blues, which was, you know my opinion on that, but then we also did Dead Money, which didn't, I wouldn't say had heaps of text, it had an amount of text, but it was just terribly designed. There was just so much, I just hated the layout of the levels, I hated the fact that you just didn't have a chance to learn anything and you would just be dead every 5 seconds. Things would just start beeping and you explode, but you didn't really figure out what that was supposed to be about until you're basically at the end of the game anyway. And then you get to the end and you can just hard lock yourself into, and you died in the vault. And it doesn't really explain how you're supposed to get the other version of the ending. I had to literally get Adam to Google it to figure out how to be able to even continue the playthrough. It was terrible. The first, I would say I had a worse time on Dead Money than I did on Old World Blues. The first half of it, I was on board and I was actually like, yeah, I enjoy it. Hey Truman, welcome to the end of the stream again. How you doing? I was like, I actually really like Dead Money. I'm enjoying it. And then the second half just fell off a cliff. It was awful. I hated it. Actually hated it. Whereas Old World Blues was almost the inverse. It started off way too heavy with the dialogue. It was so annoying. So just... oh, there's just so much going on. With like just 15 minutes of monologue. And then after that, after we got out and actually played stuff, it was difficult. It was unfairly difficult a lot of the time, but it was still fine. But yeah, Dead Money was just garbage. As soon as it hit like halfway, it was just pure garbage. Bethesda already killed some huge mods because they stole the project leaders from a few. Right, they were like halfway through like a really big mod or something. And then Bethesda was like, hey, you're really good, let's take you. And then they didn't finish. That sucks. Poaching can be pretty common in business. That's true. Does suck though. Don't know if it's still legit, but a 10 years Reddit post. Today I learned New Vegas holds the Guinness record for most lines of dialogue in a video game at around 6,500, beating Fallout 3. By 65,000, beating Fallout 3 by 25,000. So is that just base game, or is that including DLC, or is that specifically some of the DLC? That feels like it's like the main game and the DLC, because I guarantee like 50,000 of that is just in Old World Blues alone. It was absurd how much dialogue there was in that. And it was just repetitive nonsense. It was garbage. So stupid. Soccer football popular? Is soccer / football popular in Australia or also ignored just like in the US? It's pretty popular over here, I think. I wouldn't say it's as big as like Australian rules football or even cricket. But it's got a fairly big... adamant following. Adamant's not quite the right word, but you know what I mean. Like, they follow it religiously almost. So it's relatively big. Thought Baldur's Gate 2 got the most lines. Did it? I haven't played it. But that was exactly one of the points I was making about Old World Blues, though, was that people were saying, like, in the comments when I put the thing up on YouTube and stuff, people were like, oh, well, you've never played an RPG before, complaining about dialogue in an RPG. I'm just like, find me a single other RPG that has as much dialogue as Old World Blues, and I will say, okay, I was wrong. There isn't one. There probably is one. There probably is one that has that. But, like, uninterrupted dialogue, that much... Even like some of the biggest RPGs, I've never seen so much dialogue just plonked for 20 minutes. Absurd. Absurd. I'm still mad about it. It's not ignored, but it isn't as big as Europe. Yeah, like it's still relatively big, but definitely not as big as Europe. For soccer and stuff like that. Also, lines don't mean anything. It should be counted in words. Yeah, true. Yeah, what defines a line? A single sentence. Yeah, like, what font size are they using? As well. Line could be 2 words as well as 10. Yeah. How are they formatting it? Doesn't mean anything. Guys at my high school slash primary school played both soccer and Australian rules football during free time at school. Yeah, I mean, Aussie rules is one of the biggest, but soccer's pretty big as well. But no, Fallout really got extended lines, not like yes and no all the time. Yeah. I mean, for me, it was literally just All World Blues. It was just silly. Used to play indoor soccer. Hey, so did I. I actually played indoor soccer for a while as well. We were pretty multicultural school. I've seen a video where a kangaroo came to the field. Honestly, that doesn't surprise me either. We also used to throw an American football around during some recesses. Yeah, I think we had that here and there as well. Anyway, I think it's definitely time to wrap up. We should find who we're going to raid. We've got Quali, 2D Kiri, Ez, Ed, and Skittlebutt. We've got a whole bunch of options. I think we raided Skittlebutt fairly recently. Quali's just chatting. She's dressed up for something. Don't know what game she's going to play, but she's got overalls on. Alrighty then. 2D Curious playing Slime 3K, Rise Against Despot. Ez is playing Starfield. Ed is playing Elden Ring. And Skittlebutt, Elder Scrolls Online. But yeah, I think we raided her recently, so it'd be the other ones. Does anyone have a preference out of all those? I like Aussie football because I can watch my favourite about-to-retire heroes like Gary Cooper, Celtic fan. I couldn't... The only thing that I dislike more than footy is cricket, because cricket is boring as hell. Okay, to be fair, I don't hate it that much, like football. I do hate cricket that much. I just couldn't really care less. Like, I just don't follow it at all. Should look up kangaroo hops into a shop at Melbourne Airport. Again, doesn't surprise me. Skittle has been amazing. Has been having amazing makeup lately for Spooky Month. Yeah, I've seen a few of them. She puts a lot of effort in. No cam day today, though. We'll get to see it, I suppose. I think we raided Corley. I don't think we've raided her this week. Well, it's Monday. No, of course we haven't. I don't think we raided her last week. At least in the... We're raiding Corley. And we'll figure out together what she's going to be playing. Maybe, we might not. I don't know. I hope everyone enjoyed the stream, though. I had a blast. Yeah, man. XCOM fun. And bingo night. XCOM bingo night. Make sure you remember that in the future. XCOM bingo night. There's prizes to be won. It's great. Alright. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll catch us all tomorrow night for the spooky stream. Start of the spooky stream. Amnesia. And otherwise, next week, more XCOM. Shall we? Yes, we shall go and see Corley. That's Corley dance. We'll do it. Anyway, bye!